Acne is one of the most common skin condition in the world, affecting an estimated 85% of people at some point in their life. So here are some home remedies to get rid of acne. So number one is apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is made by fermenting apple cider or the unfiltered juice from pressed apples. So you have to do mix one part of apple cider vinegar and three parts of water. Use more water for sensitive skin. After cleansing, gently apply the mixture to the skin using a cotton ball. Let sit for 5 to 20 seconds. Rinse with water and pat dry. Repeat this process 1-2 times a day. It is important to note that applying apple cider vinegar to your skin can cause burns and irritations, so it should always be used in small amount of diluted with water. Number 2 is make a honey and cinnamon mask. Both honey and cinnamon are excellent source of antioxidants. Studies have found applying antioxidant to the skin is more effective at reducing acne than benzoyl peroxide and retinoids. So you have to do mix 2 tablespoons of honey and 1 teaspoon of cinnamon together to make a paste. After cleansing, apply the mask to your face and leave it for 10 to 15 minutes. Rinse the mask off completely and pat dry your skin. So number 3 is pot tree with tea tree oil. Tea tree oil is well known for its ability to fight bacteria and reduce inflammation. Tea tree oil is very potent, so always dilute it before applying it on your skin. Mix one part of tea tree oil with 9 parts water. Dip a cotton swab into the mixture and apply it to the affected area. Apply moisturizer if desired. Repeat this process 1 or 2 times per day as needed. So the next remedy is apply green tea to your skin. Green tea is very high antioxidant and drinking it can promote good health. You can buy creams and lotion that contain green tea, but it is just an easy to make your own mixture at home. So the steps are: steep green tea in boiling water for 3 to 4 minutes. Allow tea to cool. Using a cotton ball, apply tea to your skin to pour it to a spray bottle to spritz on. Allow to dry, then rinse with the water and pat dry. You can also add the remaining tea leaves to honey and make a mask. I do like